Thornbridge Manor, the Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson, and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
Phineas Whitmarsh, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait.
I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account, HTC depot number 5085.
The dead body of Zachary Carlyle, Alexa's little brother.
Gotta dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait.
With a secret mechanism. I'm real cold.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle.
Zachary. At least you never got to learn that I...
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
About shit. What the fuck do I say to Carlisle?
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!
Thank you, Miss Burnwood. Now, it's my turn.
Stay down. Boss wants you alive.
Yeah?
How about now?
Over here! Cover me!
Walk away!
Or what? You gonna take us all on?
Don't.
Yeah! Tell the Constant to start running!
You think you've won? 47 is out there. And 47 never misses his mark.
Neither do you, Miss Burnwood. That's what makes you valuable.
You're delusional. You think I would betray 47?
Trust me. You owe him nothing.
What is this?
I told you we could help each other. And I meant it. I look forward to your call.
Gray is gone. Go to Berlin and stay out of sight. We're all that's left now.